A traffic alert in Mililani. Board of Water Supply crews are working on a broken 16-inch main on Kuahelani Avenue near Kipapa Drive. 66 customers are being affected. The road is heavily used to get to the freeway. Use an alternate route as repairs may take a while.